Whee! Okay, I was originally going to start this video at the loading screen, but I found my very best world. It's my very first world is my second biggest. But for always, there'll be one world that is the biggest. It is known as Paradise. I spelled it wrong when I first made it. Sorry, burning zombies. Okay, so you start out over here. Whoa, cool armor. Look at him. So basically, gonna try then. Can the camera see you like this? Not really. Never mind. So here's Welcome to Our World. Here's like where the roller coaster starts. Well, it's more of a transportation thing. It goes to the hotel, to the treehouse, and all the way across to the other side of the world. This is my little mansion. This is my ninja training course. I know. I took forever on it. This is Pink Sheep, a popular YouTuber that I love watching. Then that's like a morphed alien being that I just made up. This I remember on my first ever sleepover I ever had in my life. I worked hours and hours and hours. I woke up super early in the morning while my friend was still asleep, and I worked on this until I was done. That's my Viking, like, sunken ship. Over here is George Land, he's my friend. But he just built that. Everything else built for him. That's, imagine you're in a lonely mountain. No one lives in miles of you. You have a little cabin made of brick with a campfire and a bell that wakes you up every morning. That's his little nice savannah house. This is the epic contraption that I loved making and was so hard to make, though. It's basically, I live down here, and there's a mushroom thing down there, but below there, there's my place. And if George wants to give me a letter, he'll just drop it through there. So that's really fun. This is the never-ending mechanism. The same friend built it for me. Over here is the giant, like, corrupted beast. It's like an ankylosaurus, a spinosaurus, and a T-Rex all in one. This is the George Cafe. It's the giant dinosaur with a roller coaster inside of it. These are two lands, like Stampy and Squid's Building Time, which I used to watch when I was like a 7-year-old all the time. That's a house I made for Unspeakable Gaming. This is a perfectly timed roller coaster that I broke. Really angry about it. Look at the iron golems. Here's the candy shop. Here's the rocket, which took me forever. Here's the birthday party with the maze. There's the old broken down like building. That's the hives, and that's another candy store I built. Then over here is the car parkour, which took me forever to build. That's another of George's houses. This is when I tried to make the ender portal, but it didn't work. That's the epic like thing I built. This is my aquarium. We have a little like underground base down here, which is super cool. That is super cool. I have an underground thing there with a heated pool. I have like this I built for another of my friends, which is house, which is there. No, not there. Somewhere around here, he has a little house. This is the burning dinosaur, like, corruption. Here's the airport I built. That's, like, the happy, peaceful river with a bridge over it, but behind it, it's, like, a tree. Here's, like, painting land. I put loads of paintings down. That's, like, the evolution of my world. It goes all around, like, from the very first thing I built. It's, like, a representation of what I've made. So, basically, sorry you can't fully see at the moment, but it's like basically when I started off. than when I started progressing. Oh, darn it. And when I even more progressed. But yeah. I tried to add in a music thing, but that didn't work. And over here is like my first real redstone building. This is supposed to be the wreck of the Titanic. That was my first, yeah, as I said, my first like good redstone thing I built. Here's the prison I built. Here's the lookout I built. By the way, there's a creeper in the boat over there. Here's like the here's the ruined down tower and what it looked like before in medieval times. Here's the golden cup to the winner of the house award. That was me. Here's two spawned right next to each other, which is extremely rare. This is my obstacle course that broke. Here's my crazy little weird area. This is my villager lookout. Up here I have my little farmland. There's so much more in this world that I never have time to show you. It's literally insane. Like, for real, I could keep going for hours at everything I built, like the crafting table thing, or the, maybe all the broken down buildings I took. This is supposed to be like in really ancient life. The first treehouse, the first library, when you had to walk to school. I had a documentary on that when I was really young. By the way, it's supposed to be O. Zachary. That's my nickname, Zachary, like everyone calls it. Yeah. This, I found this. And then I filled it up with bedrock. Yeah, there's so much to this world. I could keep going forever and ever. At one point, I lost it, and it took me hours to get back. I was so happy the night I found every single thing in this world. It took me so long to build all of this. And there's so much more that I haven't shown you yet. Hope you've enjoyed this video, guys. Next video will be a quick, fun video, and then I promise it's back to tabs for like 20 episodes. Bye!